Yeah, that's true. You've used a lot of. Yeah, was it the club that you had, or was it a different knife? Oh, it's like, what the fuck just hit me? He does not like that I'm already here. I hate his range hit is pretty chunky. So it's usually better to just take the melee. So hopefully I don't die too much off or die at all. Because otherwise I might not be able to kill him. Oh, he got Brawler to 100? Fuck, that's awesome. What's your hit points at? I'll bet your hit points are pretty fucking good. That's awesome. Congrats on that. I did BLP first. And then I went into Pyro. But BLP was my first 100. Out of pills in the last 4 or 5 minutes. Crit, crit, crit. Oh, that's right. You had Strong Craw. That's right. How did you like that? I've always thought that maybe one day I'll get it to just skill with on the land. But I had heard that the repairs is kind of a pain in the ass. But I don't know if that's true or not. Like this thing, I'm more than happy with. Oh, nice. You got the LP-40? That's the long blade. Hell yeah. Yeah, no, this regen is a pain in the ass. Especially if you die, like, a couple times and you get the timer. It's like you just watch it go back up as you're sitting there. It's horrible to die on this guy. It's the tallest green. Hey, thanks for the follow. I appreciate that. You're awesome. I hope you get the big fat loots today. If you play. And if not, I hope you find like $100 on the ground. Yeah, he's a bitch. The last one took me 21 minutes. But I also have to use this lifesteal ring instead of my crit ring. And that really does do a toll on my total overall damage. To trade off for survivability. Yeah, there's a lot of fapping on this guy, that's for sure. Which I kind of like because I'm almost doctor. And it's so fucking hard to skill when you have high evade. It's really hard to skill fap. You pretty much have to like look forward to the big mobs to like start getting any actual skills off of them. Yeah, I never really used med stims that much. The other way to kind of, and I'll probably have to do it now. walking around. Take a little bit less damage this way. But you kind of got to be careful that you're not fucking it up, you know? We're not gonna kill him if I have to keep divining myself. Oops. I meant to divine myself, but kinda sucks the divine is on the same timer. Maybe I'll make it. The bottom end of the mob seems to go a little quicker for some reason. It's almost like the bar isn't quite centered for the hit points. Oh, did you? Nice, man. Yeah, sometimes they can hit nice. I think I've only hopped I don't know, maybe 3 or 4 times out of all the times I've killed him. So he hasn't really done that great for me, but Yeah, it takes time to kill it. And that's with all damage enhancers and pills and everything, and that's probably what's going to kill me on this, is once those pills end, I'm fucked. Or I'm going to have to waste pills and go back into regular mayhem. That's probably what I'll do. I was struggling last mayhem with my wrists. My arms were I had carpal tunnel or some shit. I was having the hardest fucking time playing. I'm so glad that I'm not having that issue. I even bought two of those wrist things on while I was playing it. I felt like such a invalid or something. Yeah, I don't have electrotherapy yet. My dude's only 12. I actually just traded him. I traded my Arc Spark for him. Which is a pretty good deal, I think. I wasn't using it was just collecting dust, you know? I tried to do the melee thing, and I struggled with using it. Because this chip is so much better on the overall hunt-to-hunt, you know? Yeah, I am really interested to see how that electrotherapy works. If mine's only on like the 5% crit right now. So he's like a little noob. And holy shit, do these guys eat. These guys eat more shit, you know? I thought my little hof dog was bad. A beef hof dog. He ate a lot of, but a lot slower than this guy eats it. The resto 20 is like, between that and the lifesteal combined, it's so powerful, the lifesteal. Especially like when you have like the crits like this. But that resto 20 is just a beast. It's nice to have going in the background. It feels like a lot like back in the old days of like doing mothership runs. Where you'd go, like, have all the repair people, like on the Cronin way back in the day. That's how, pretty much how the ship looked when you had like 100 cosmics on you. Shit. Still, we're gonna end. Soak these pills out as much as I can. It might be close as shit. Don't itch your finger in the middle of this fucking thing. Almost died itching my finger. Misses and evades, that's another thing that always kind of throws me off. But I notice the more professional level that I get, the more misses that I'll see. And it's like you can chart it over time. But, you know, between misses and evades, I get a lot more misses than evades anymore. And it used to be a lot more evades than misses, even though it wasn't enough, you know. But I'm fairly sure it's linked to the profession level. Because that's where it seems to like correlate the most. For the main weapon, profession level anyway.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, live from Arnold's Drive-In and Milwaukee Fried Chicken Stand, you wanted to see it, brings you one of the most exciting events it's ever been our privilege to bring.
Okay, kids. Arnold's is proud to present Kenosha, Wisconsin's own
2 minutes of glory.
Weezer.
He's being a bitch right now.
Please.
Getting a little lag on this one. Every once in a while, it's like skipping. Be close. I don't know. I might not even need the pills, but we'll see. It's gonna be so close. We don't die at the last moment. There go my pills. Oh, perfect timing. I think one of those is a decent... Isn't one of those like a decent pill? A decent amount? Yeah, the sparkling. Isn't that annoying? Some points? No. It's only 50 points. Oh yeah, it's the twinkling. Oh no, that's only 250. 500. That's not too bad. Oh, you got yours to 80 already? Holy shit, man. So how long did it take you overall to get your dude to 80? Yeah, I'm on Starlink now, and I'm kind of maybe regretting it now. Like, I don't regret it at all for everything else I do, but for the stream, it seems to be having an effect. So it's probably the Starlink that's doing that. So I apologize. It's not so good on the up, you know? Hey, thanks, Joe. It's fun to do, even though I didn't get anything special off of it. Like, the boxes in here suck horribly. And the loot is pretty shitty. Because my looter's not even close.